All right, so I just installed the blow-off valve.
It's a HKS right there, super sequential blow-off valve right there. Let's start her up.